Hi, my name is Mandeep. I'm from GMAT Mantra. Now, if you look at the portion before underline part, we have a comma, and then before the comma, we have a modifier. It says written early in the French Revolution. So this is the modifier. That means after the comma, we should have a subject. Now, based on the modifier, we have to decide the subject. So modifier is talking about something written in the French Revolution. So that has to be a book. That means my subject is a book. So if you look at option A, it says Mary Wollstonecraft's A Vindication. Now this is a book. In B, Mary Wollstonecraft's A Vindication. In C, Mary Wollstonecraft's A Vindication. Now in ABC, this is the name of the book. So that can be the subject. In D, it says In A Vindication of Rights. This is not the name of a book. So eliminate Mary Wollstonecraft. That's not the name of a book. So we are left with A, B and C. Now if you look at A, B and C, we have attributed. Correct idiom is attributed X to Y. In A it says attributed to be the result of. Now attributed and the result of, it's redundant, meaning is same. Eliminate. In B, it's attributed to result from. Again, result and attributed. Their meaning is same, so that's redundant. Eliminate B. In C, attributed to. That's a correct idiom, hence C is the correct answer. Thank you.